is up, everybody? This is Stoneyboy Plays iRacing. Pardon me. And we are at Legacy Phoenix with the USF2000 cars. Now, this one's a 30-lap fixed setup. I think we are in a single split, and we are the 11 car out of 18. So we're going to get some practice laps in. Tight. Way too tight.
Inside. Clear inside.
This car just understeered like crazy. I think Township is going to do me much good, so we'll see. Alright, we'll get ready to qualify here real quick. We are waiting for it to be able to go, and let's see if we can make any sort of adjustments. Instead of brake bias, which we really won't be using the brakes at all. We aren't going to be able to do much. So, so green flag is out, we're underway with qualifying. Oh god, that one hurt. That lap got disallowed. We hit the wall hard enough. But we are going to come across the line with our 27.3. And that puts us P4. Well, now we're down to P5. Now I'm pretty sure we're going to drop down the field just a little bit here.
Pit bomb team, 10.
Yeah, this car looks a little
3, 2, 1. Right here.
Okay. That right front looks a little off. Look like it knocked the camber out of whack. And so far we are P6. Got a couple minutes left, and I'm not gonna edit this part out. Now we're dropping to P7. We got two drivers left. With the USF2000 cars, you have to apex turns 1 and 2 late. And that's what I have figured it out. So, so we are right now P7. If I remember correctly, USF2000 is caution free. So anybody who gets in a wreck, it could be myself included. So it'll be basically curtains for the rest of the race. Now, no tire changes. This race should last about 13 minutes, maybe 14, I don't know, maybe less than that. So we've got myself who butchered qualifying, and we're gonna get ready to go green here in a minute. So we're starting P7.
You'll be lining up on the inside
for 30 laps. And we're gonna clear off the notifications on my phone. I don't know why, but pardon me. We're gonna get ready to start racing here. So we're going to have a rolling start, and we're starting on the inside, and we're just waiting for the grid to form up. Good luck, everybody.
Yeah, good luck, everyone.
I think P8 is, I think he's going to try to miss the start, which I don't know what good that'll do him. There's literally no cautions, and there's P8. This definitely isn't a standing start, so... just waiting to get out of gear here. And the slipstream is going to matter a ton. Alright, we're about ready to pull off the grid. And here we go, we are rolling off. might be a good idea to just drag the brakes a little bit. We are getting ready to go green.
Going green.
It might be a better idea to start in second. The pace car is off.
Pace car is off. Time to do your job.
And everybody's about crashing here.
Fucking hell, man. Fucking brake check and shit. I'm gonna brake check, motherfucker.
Keep low.
Fucking unbelievable.
And there went a few drivers.
Gotta love getting a 4X for the race to start.
No damage to life. Race is gone.
Alright, we're fighting with an STP car. Car got real tight.
Inside. Still inside. Clear. Inside. Keep high. Still there at the bottom. Clear. Inside.
All right.
Car on the low side. Clear inside.
Got an old school look at Domino's pizza machine. And that SCP car. Follow him through for now.
You're in the top 10.
Oh god, no. Okay. There isn't a wall. We're okay. We're okay. We came out of that corner. We're gaining on the guy ahead. Really gaining on the guy ahead. Appreciate it, Henry. Not gonna fight with him. Let's go up and see if we can catch this pack. Tell you one thing, I'm gonna need to change the pants after that. Alright, now let's get back after Patricia Crowder. Too deep and too hard. Okay. We are getting close to halfway through. We are about back up to where we started. Patricia's not having a good time with that corner.
Car inside. Clear inside.
That was a better corner from Patricia there. Sorry, Patricia.
Stay low. Clear high.
But now we're gonna clear the 9 and we are back up to P7.
Thank you.
this race with Patricia is going to be a lot of fun.
I thought you were going to go low, that's why I went up high, man, sorry.
Clear.
See if we can catch Garrett here. Sorry!
Oh, that was an awesome battle for ninth there at the end, Greg.
Great job, you did really well.
I don't know how we avoided that wreck and we're still battling.
Sorry, Patricia, I thought I was clear. That was a fun little race. But we'll figure something out for tomorrow. So we'll go ahead and show the results again. I don't know if it recorded or not. So minus 11 safety rating, plus 42 high rating. So if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, share, subscribe, and comment. Let's get this video through the algorithm. Hope to see you again next time. This is CTP. Happy dub hunting. Be sure to check the links down below for GG's and my Twitch as I stream Wednesday through Saturday.